Oh, brother, I believe.
Welcome back to the Urban Art Show. We'd like to welcome a new pastor in Macon, a new church in Macon, Dr. Arthur L. Brown, his pastor and the first lady and co-pastor, Miriam Brown.
Right.
Welcome to Macon, Georgia.
We're excited. We're elated about it. Glad to be here.
Tell us about your church, Love of God International Cathedral.
Well, Logic is we feel like it's a unique ministry. We don't believe it's church as usual. God sent me to Macon in October of last year of 2006, to send us to Macon. We pastored in Chattahoochee, Florida for 8 years, and God released us from there to come to Middle Georgia. And we came to Middle Georgia, and it's just been a roller coaster ride ever since then. But Logic was formed with four people, myself and my co-pastor here, First Lady, and a young man by the name of Dante White and Arizona White. And we got down and we kicked some names around. And we were coming, wanted to have an unusual name that people could easily have access to and remember. And we kicked it around and we came up with Logic Ministries.
Dante White used to work here making the city of Macon.
Right. He's very well known here in the city.
He's very well known.
That's my chairman deacon, my number one
chairman
man.
Of deacon both.
Yes, he is.
Okay, he's a good man.
Awesome, awesome. I don't know what we'd do without either one of those.
Okay, and so how would you classify Love of God International Cathedral or Logic? Is it a Pentecostal? Is it interdenominational? Is it Baptist, Methodist?
Or what? It's a non-denominational ministry.
Okay.
I grew up Baptist, spent most of my adult life Pentecostal, but God told me, he said, I want you to start a non-denominational ministry in the city. And I think that breaks the barriers down where you just come and serve Jesus. And if you're excited about Jesus, you'll be excited about Logic.
Tell us where you from. Tell us your background, where you been. tell us about you. Just go ahead and just tell Macon. They want to know about you. Tell us about you.
Well, I'm a little country boy from Columbia, South Carolina. Grew up, born and bred in Columbia, South Carolina. I came up in the military, young man, about 19 years old. I joined the military. Traveled all around the world, jumped out of perfectly good airplanes from 1,250 feet in the sky while they were still in flight.
Paratrooper.
Yes, done some crazy things. But Uncle Sam has been great to me. I've traveled around the world in the Army. Did 20 years and 1 month in Uncle Sam's Army. 1997, a latter part of 1997, I was on my last extension of my military tour. Started working at Central High School. I teach military science at Central High School, and that's been a journey within itself. So that's really been rewarding and satisfying. And up to this point, that's what I do. So we were pastoring in Chattahoochee, Florida, where we travel 3.5 hours one way every weekend. And so a lot of time through the week as well. And during that time, I was still teaching at Central. And so God released me, as I said earlier, from pastoring there and sent me here. So we started this ministry in October of last year. We did, we had our first official service on the 10th of December of 2006 at the clubhouse at Lake Wildwood. So they were very friendly to us and they took care of us really well. And God opened the door. We found the building where we are now at 5266 Bloomfield Road. And that's where Logic is launching from right now. So we're really elated about that spot. And it's in a multicultural area. We're gonna build a multicultural church. And we're really excited about what God is doing. Right now we have about 75 members. And so we're taking off pretty good.
That sounds pretty good.
To get new guys on the block.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. And what about your first lady and co-pastor? I said co-pilot.
She is my co-pilot, co-pastor as well.
Okay, tell us about you. Where are you from?
Actually, I was born in Fort Valley. I was raised partly in Macon, Georgia. I attended Central High School.
Attended Central High. Okay, well, this is coming
so
home
I'm
party for you.
Coming back home party, yes. But I've been back in Georgia since '91.
Okay, what's your maiden name?
My maiden name is Curtis.
Okay, you're Miriam Curtis.
Yes, the tomboy of the town, but I've grown out of that into a new creature now, so I thank God for that. But I work in public housing. I've been there since '94, and I'm elated about the new ministry, but basically what I will do is teach the women to be women and to understand that they are hurting.